My name is Chris Poncelan. Welcome to another video. Today we're going to be making...
Gaya ng maraming millennials, matagal lang pangarap ng 29 anyos na PhilAm musician mula Henderson, Nevada ni si Chris Poncelan na maging isang sikat na YouTuber. Pero di niya inakalang ang content na magiging viral pala ay malapit sa kanyang puso. Taong 2015, kinailangan gumawa ng isang mabigat na desisyon ang kanyang pamilya kung ipapadala nila ang kanilang lola na 88 years old na noon sa isang senior care home o kumuha ng isang full-time caregiver.
She took care of me and I would hate to see her go to home care. I just stepped up and took on the responsibility and became her full-time caregiver.
At dahil matagal ng digital creator si Chris, idinagdag niya sa kanyang YouTube at TikTok videos ang araw-araw nilang gawain ng kanyang lola. At noong 2019, pumatok ang kanilang video.
All these news outlets started reaching out and I gained a lot of notoriety from that. And I was shocked. If you're posting these videos online, there's a chance of them being seen by a lot of people. So I just continued to do that.
Hindi biro ang maging full-time caregiver sa matatanda. Pero naipapakita ni Chris sa kanyang videos na nagagawa niya ito sa paraang magaan, masaya at puno ng pagmamahal. Pero aminado siyang nahihirapan siya makita ang paghina ng kalusugan ng kanyang lola na 96 na ngayon.
To see her forget who I am sometimes and for me to have to remind her, that's probably one of the more difficult things because it's a constant reminder. Life is very fragile and it's very short.
Bagamat maraming hamon, mas pinagtutuunan ng pansin ni Chris ang magagandang aspeto ng pag-aalaga sa pamilya. Dito ano niya masasabing sulit ang lahat ng pagod niya.
It's such a blessing to be able to take care of a loved one. It's brought me and my grandmother closer than I could have ever imagined. Tell your loved ones you love them because you don't know the next time, you know, that you're gonna get to see them or get to spend time with them.
Umaasa si Chris na maging inspirasyon ang kanyang video sa iba na ibuhos ang kanilang oras at pagmamahal sa kanilang mga mahal sa buhay habang kapiling pa sila. TJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News.